check through here. There we go, now we got it. Okay. First, let's grab this. Soft things. Okay.
to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Yeah, so we're just continuing on. Doom's actually a pretty sick game. I enjoy it a lot. It looks really sick. Like, it's a huge-ass file to download. It didn't take me that long, though. Luckily, it has some good internet speeds, but still took a fair bit of time. Like, if you want to recognize all the work that went into this game, you know, so. I respect these guys. I paid for this game, obviously. It's pretty good, and I recommend it. Grabbed it on sales. $39.99 Canadian was on sale. And then Nobi goes for like twice that.
Hello,
30% off.
I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that when completed will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Main power offline. Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true.
Alright, so let's go, Dyke.
Thank you. brothers be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world they create for us. Starting. Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they created for us. Start it now.
It wants us to go back. It doesn't want us to go back.
Especially now.
I'm gonna go back down here.
And what will be your final moments in this world?
I thought I picked something up here. I didn't.
The human sacrifices. The hell. The demons. It is true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Demonic presence is unsafe now. Not yet. Lockdown disengaged.
Just went through that wave real quick, you know those ones. I think we looted everything.
Here at the UACs, we take pride in our work.
Oh, they're getting a chance.
Only the best to possess. Yeah, are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you actually need to be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole artist.
Give me ammo. Give me some.
Your The UAC.
Okay.
The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Let's introduce the second chainsaw. We'll cut open a big guy. Oh my god. I was trying to go on fucking savage mother's fucking robot. Give me a comment, how many or give me a health pitch. Let's fucking go die. Do you want health pitch? No. What are you running? Who's running that? Who's running that? Like, come on, hit dodge. Everyone dodge, dodge. Boom, catch these fists, done. Yo, what is it, bro? What is it, bro? Yo, no one else has to be? Alright, so let's go die.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Guys want me to get some access shit.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole harvest.
Okay, so now
access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Something about yellow security card, pretty much. So I don't know where the fuck it was right, but I don't know where I am.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
What the fuck can I find one of those?
The UAC.
Oh, there's
the world is counting on us. How committed are you?
What the fuck do I get out of there? Wow. You're lying. I know exactly where to go now, but what the fuck? That's hilarious, but wow. Of course you won't get killed by the heavy monsters in the game, but you'll get killed by an elevator. Fuck outta here. So yeah, they want me to go in there. Like, this is them letting me go back, but it's like you gotta kind of go back to go forward, I'm assuming. I don't know, it's like it shows me making progress, but like I'm not making progress at the same time. Oh, this is from way back there. What the fuck am I doing all the way back here? Nigga, this is way back, dog. Oh, die, die. Let's go and die, so like...
Yeah,
assistance required.
Give me that help. Okay, so now we know. We do know where we gotta go. We gotta go that way.
And each year we harvest the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Oh, so I clearly know that. You gotta go to the
access denied. Yellow security limits required.
It's like. It's still my fault for jumping on the wrong side. It's a smart little move to the dead. It's actually something really simple if you think about it. Okay, this room is clear. Let's make sure everything's clear first.
Demon presence in unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Yeah. Quit the room, eh? Quit the room. Quit the room indeed. Well, shit. First room that actually killed me. Now that's just
demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah, I wasn't having a dark 95% health remaining. 16 bullets less than the shotgun because I was using my chainsaw dog. And I still have another chainsaw to regain some more ammunition dog. I was ready to go dog. Like, I underestimated the room the first time, but the second time, no underestimating. So yeah guys, like, this is Doom dog. It's fucking lit. Okay, so. This game is lit still. Did I not just... So it's not working. Oh, it is working. We got the
Mars Dimension, located in the vast Alice Planet impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Not too much time. Assault rifle. Looks fucking disgusting. That wasn't that bad. Did I not pick up the helm? Okay, so we got this shield. Yeah, I'm grabbing the shield after the fight's over. Guess because when you're in the fight, you don't think about it. Yeah, that's Doomstone. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I shall see you guys in the next Doom video. If I decide to make one, probably will. Because this game is freaking sick. And people wanted me to play more of this game. And since I bought it, I can. So, feels nice.